The hose reel is not shown, but it is attached to the olive-colored main shaft and also has the olive-colored drive pin, which drives the green cam and pawl, which is in sliding relationship with the main shaft. The light blue cam is in friction fit with the main green shaft. The light blue cam operates a click latch, which then pushes on the pawl. The pawl is held away from the ratchet, which allows for rotation in the retraction direction.